In this instructional video, I'll be performing the wideband transmit modification for the ICOM 7300. Start by turning the radio over and removing the 10 screws that secure the bottom. Locate the diode matrix on the corner of the board near the microphone connector. You'll be removing the first diode in the corner. Proceed to add a little solder to the diode, and then reapply heat and slide the diode right off the PC board. Remove this diode for continuous receive from 30 kHz to 74.8 MHz.